All right. DJ tips in under a minute for Serato DJ. As many of you who have this program know, it does not have continuous play. So the days of just loading in a crate and playing it don't work. So you hit that little button right there and you record. What I'm going to do today is record a cocktail set and a dinner set. Probably two or three of each one, just so I have something loaded up. So if I'm going to be busy during dinner at a wedding, during cocktail running around, I don't want it to stop at the end of a track. I'm sure this is something that will change with updates, because I know a lot of DJs have complained that they want continuous play, a feature that is available in Itch, I believe Intro as well, and I believe it is available in Scratch Live. So record your sets anyway, but more importantly with DJing, record your sets for ahead of time playback for cocktail, dinner, holidays. DJ tips under a minute.